Okay, Coach Schultz here. Just talk about what the reaction was to seeing, you know, Kettering's name up on the screen. You know, obviously you guys were making the playoffs, but to see it up there.
Yeah, it was nice to see the kids' hard work pay off, you know, see how excited they got about the playoffs and the opportunity they had in front of them.
They seem pretty excited to play Wild Lake Northern. Just what's your overall reaction to that draw?
I think, you know, anytime you lose to a team, you want to get back at them as soon as possible. It's nice to get that opportunity twice in one season.